Oh, I am a jolly cowboy from Texas, now I hail. Give me my lasso and pony, I'm ready for the trail. I love the rolling prairies, they're free from care and strife. Behind a herd of cattle, I'll journey all my life. Hi, boys and girls. I'm Slim Jim, a cowboy from Texas. How'd you like to make believe you're cowboys? Spend a day with me at my old Bar X ranch.
All day on the prairie in the saddle we ride. Not even a dog boy is to trot by our side. We wash in a pool and we dry on a sack. We carry our clothes all on our back. For want of an oven we cook bread in a pot. And sleep on the bare ground for want of a cot. Our ceiling's the sky, our floor is the grass, our music the lowing of the herds as they pass.
Come on, all you jolly cowboys that follow the steers. Get ready to ride the herd to the railroad corral.
Oh, we're up in the morning before breaking of day. The chuck wagon's busy, the flapjacks in play. The herd is astir o'er hillside and vale, with the night riders rounding them into the trail. Oh, come take your saddles, come shake out your reins, come wake your old Bronco and ride for the plains. Come roust out your steers from the long chaparral, for the outfit is off to the railroad corral.
It's a long, long way to the corral. So we gotta get moving and keep moving.
Take the longhorn brute to the cattle chute. Press along to the big corral. He should be branded on the snoot. Press along to the big corral. Press along, cowboy. Press along with a cowboy yell. Yippee-yay! Press along with a noise, big noise. Press along to the big corral.
Well, we got the herd over to the railroad corral, all right. Now they'll be shifting the cattle freight cars to the stockyards. But I reckon we'll have to camp out here in Cottonwood Canyon tonight, because the sun's gone down and we're a long way from Old Bar X Ranch. That's a rip-roaring campfire we started. When a cowboy sits around a campfire, he's just got to sing a song or two. So how about Get Along, Little Dogies?
As I was a-walking one morning for pleasure, I saw a lone cowboy come riding along. His hat was throwed back and his spurs was a-jingling, and as he rode by, he was singing his song. Hoopie-tie-i-o, get along, little dogies. It's your misfortune and none of my own. Hoopie-tie-i-o, get along, little dogies. For you know Wyoming will be your new home. Early in spring, we round up the dogies. We throw them and brand them and bob off their tails. We round up our horses, load the chuck wagons, and then drive the dogies out onto the trail. Hoopie-tie-i-o, get along, little dogies. It's your misfortune and none of my own. Hoopie-tie-i-o, get along, little dogies. For you know Wyoming will be your new home.
That was mighty nice. And now before we turn in for the night, let's have that special treat song, Big Rock Candy Mountain.
On a sunny day in the month of May, an old cowboy came ambling down a shady lane through the sugar cane. For years he'd been a-ramblin'. As he walked along, he sang the song of that land of milk and honey, where a man can stay till his very last day, and he won't need any money. The buzzing of the bees in the peppermint trees near the ice-cold soda pop fountain at the lemonade brooks where the popcorn cooks in the big rock candy mountain. All the children came when they heard the name of Big Rock Candy Mountain, and the very next day they hiked away to the Big Rock Candy Mountain. The buzzing of the bees in the peppermint trees near the ice-cold soda pop fountain at the lemonade brooks where the popcorn cooks in that big rock candy.